nice things about this sport, you don't have to really call people to get together, because the people that care are already looking at the stuff. They're already looking at the wind, where to go, what to bring. So you just see them here on the right day. Pretty neat. I do like that. Here we go again. Let me try to see if I can show you how shallow the water is. See, not very deep. All right, very mucky here.
again. And we keep going round and round, up and down. Landed that one. What will he ever do? Windsurfer. All right, here we go again. Will he land it? No. No, he did not. Again, with the false landings. We keep trying. All right, instead of Baywatch, it's Birdwatch. Look at the bird, look at the bird, look at the bird, look at the bird, look at the bird. That was pretty cool. Here we go. Love that. It is so nice. Technically, I should have been able to even go higher. Missed a little bit of opportunity, but most of it was pretty good. And I like it. I like it like that. Oh, there's Andy again. What will he do next? Will he land it? My money's on, probably not. Let's try. He lands it. Finally, Andy lands one. That's a wrap, folks. It took all damn day, but Andy finally landed one. This video is brought to you by me, GoPro, and Tarpon Springs. You know. And the good old internet. Thanks for watching.